Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Sunday, February 10th, 2019. The tarot card for today is Death. And you all know how much I really look forward to seeing this card come out. Today, I do not feel like it's a particular instance or something that is happening today. I feel more like it's the time frame itself that we're in, not just about today. I had to go Google it to remember, but there was an old song going back to 1973 by Seals and Croft called "We Will Never Pass This Way Again." And indeed, that is the case with everyone's lives right now. We are in the tail end of two very important transits, which are closing out and will be changing over the coming days. Currently, we are at 29 degrees Pisces with Chiron, and Chiron will be changing to Aries on February 18th. Depending upon your age, you may or may not ever see Chiron in Pisces again, for it will be quite some time. Also at 29 degrees is Uranus in Aries, and Uranus will be leaving Aries on what date? I've said it enough times, March the 6th, and moving on into Taurus, where it will spend the next 7 years or so. And Uranus will take an even longer time to get back around to Aries than Chiron will to Pisces. Chances are that a number of the things that you are dealing with in your life that you are trying to close out, make changes with, at some point sprung forth from the whole Uranus and Aries thing, going back to, say, March of 2011. So when I say, we shall never pass this way again, really, truly, we shall not. And I think that makes most of us pretty darn happy. Now, that's not to say that there won't be new situations to deal with, but to get some of these old doors closed will feel pretty darn good. And I think that most of you would agree that recent months, if not maybe even almost the past year, has really exacerbated situations and shown to you that they must change. And in order for them to change, you may need to change what you're doing in order to. And the phrase that keeps coming to mind to me is stop the bleeding. And that's not to say that, you know, literally that you are bleeding, but these wounds must heal. And we know Chiron is our wounded healer, and a new chapter must begin. And it is that close. You know, it's been such a very long time, you know, that we've been talking about various stages of this journey, and to be at this point and to know that it's so close. So do not fear this card, embrace it, for you have been wanting to put an end to this nonsense for a really long time, and now your opportunity is here. I want to thank you very much for listening. I'll see you here again tomorrow, and as always, have a great day.